Westcoat requires a minimum of 26 gauge bonderized sheet metal. Mix one part A and one part B of EC72. Combine using a mechanical mixer at a low RPM or stir stick. Mix slowly for 3 to 5 minutes or until completely combined. Flashing should be set in a bed of EC72 and nailed only as needed. Overlap all seams at least 4 inches. Caulk between overlapped flashing as well as the seam with WP51 polyurethane sealant. Nail only as needed. If the flashing is not bonderized, please contact your Westcoat representative. Lay out the WP47H fiberlath reinforcing mesh onto the deck. Lay the lath curl side down on the deck. Overlap the seams approximately 2 inches. Combine one bag of TC1 base coat cement with 5 gallons of WP90 waterproofing resin. Mix until uniform with a mechanical mixer at a low RPM. Pour the mixture into the WP47H, trowel thin and smooth at the coverage rate of 220 to 260 square feet. Use a paintbrush to spread the base coat on the flashing, making sure to get the mixture into the seams and corners. As soon as the resin membrane is dry, typically 1 to 4 hours at 70 degrees Fahrenheit, scrape high spots or ridges as needed before applying the slurry coat. Combine one bag of TC1 base coat cement with 5 gallons of WP90 waterproofing resin. Mix until uniform with a mechanical mixer at a low RPM. Trowel the entire surface smooth and as thin as possible, approximately 250 to 320 square feet per batch. After the texture has dried within 30 minutes to 1 hour, lightly scrape any trowel marks. Pour 1 gallon of WP81 and up to a 1/2 gallon of water in a clean mixing bucket, and then add the TC5 grout texture cement. Mix thoroughly with a low RPM drill motor. Coverage of the grout coat is between 150 to 200 square feet per batch. After the texture has dried, lightly scrape any trowel marks. For best results, allow the grout coat to dry overnight prior to pattern installation. The best way to achieve a straight line is to pre-measure tile size and mark your lines. Place CA60 grout tape on the outside edge of the line. Tile size and grout line size can be varied from job to job. For a flagstone look, simply peel the CA50 stone strips and apply to the grout coat in a simulated flagstone pattern. Take time to lay out the pattern and inspect for consistency prior to application of the texture coat. If the pattern is not desirable, remove and apply new stone strips. Pour 1 gallon of WP81 cement modifier into a clean mixing bucket. Add up to a 1/2 gallon of water to achieve desired consistency. Add desired TC40 liquid colorant to the mix. Mix thoroughly with a low RPM drill motor. Add 1 bag of TC2 smooth texture cement. Pour the mix onto the surface to be textured. Coverage is between 150 to 200 square feet per batch. Using a skip trowel method, trowel the area with a rounded pool trowel. Trowel consistently and continuously, being sure to keep a wet edge. Make sure to trowel the entire surface the same way throughout the project. Remove grout tape and stone strips before you proceed with coloring options. After the texture has hardened enough to walk on, scrape and/or slightly sand the surface to even out the look and feel of the texture. Once the surface has completely dried, you may proceed with the application of the SC35 water-based stain. You may pre-dampen the surface with water to aid in the application of the stain. Apply SC35 water-based stain using a pump sprayer, airless sprayer, HVLP sprayer, brush, and broom. The coverage will vary depending on the surface, up to 400 square feet per gallon on a smooth surface, and between 150 to 250 square feet on rough surfaces. SC35 can be applied in multiple coats to achieve a solid color. Product performs best if applied in thin, even coats. The SC70 acrylic lacquer sealer is designed to seal, protect, and create a wet look on concrete. For added slip resistance, add up to 1 quart of CA30 Small Safe Grip per 5 gallons of sealers. Mix thoroughly with a low RPM drill motor. Apply SC70 Acrylic Lacquer Sealer by spraying, brushing, or rolling with a 1/2 to 3/4 inch nap, non-shedding roller cover at a rate of 200 to 300 square feet per gallon. Be sure to spread evenly in a V pattern, rolling in both directions. Roll product as thin as possible. And those are the steps to install the MACoat Custom Finish System. For more information on the MACoat Custom System, please call us at 1-800-250-4519 or email us at info@westcoat.com or feel free to visit our website at www.westcoat.com.